ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to this little film of mine. Shows my age. I was staying earlier on in the month up on Merseyside and decided to travel down to Shropshire to have a little look at the Churnet Valley Railway. Set the navigator accordingly. Had a lovely ride down through the countryside into a place called Chedlerton. And the railway station they have there. That's a nice little village. So I wandered in through the ticket hall and paid accordingly and found I was in for quite a bit of a shock. That I was expecting to be on a train dragged by the ubiquitous saddle tank. No. I was on a train dragged by an American locomotive, number 5197, and it was a USATC S160. Yeah, okay. Manufactured by the Lima Locomotive Company in 1945. So let's go and enjoy ourselves. Having got here, it's quite a nice early time. We find that the locomotive is still at the final stages of being prepared before dragging its backside up to the train. So have a chance to have a look at this.
Thank you. hand tightly. Look, moving the train slowly.